Welcome to the ColorGate podcast on the launch of the RIP Software Family version 9. The version 9 RIP Software system configuration products have been extended with a new backup and recovery function. These new functions can be used to implement updates much more comfortably than before. A tip for version 8 users, update to version 8.11 because this release already contains the backup function and you can recover a backup after upgrading to version 9 with all of the desired data and therefore save time doing a manual setup. The backup file is saved as a zip archive and shows the size of the zip file before being archived, which can be very large in some cases because of the volume of the data to be backed up. Backups can also be planned in advance with the help of a reminder function. The recovery function ensures that when the backup is done, it contains all of the necessary information, and all of the backed up files are converted to the new folder structure, which also enables the parallel installation of two different versions, for example version 8 and version 9 in one installation on a system. Thank you very much for your interest in version 9. More information and details on how to contact us are given at colorgate.com.